My name is Lynn Gibson, and I've worked as an educational assistant for 9 years, both in a regular classroom setting and in a developmentally handicapped classroom. Classroom teachers that I have worked with have done many things to make me more effective in my job as an EA. They have established and clearly communicated the expectations of the EA in their classroom. This would include reviewing student programming, goals, work expectations, discipline procedures, and classroom rules. They have also outlined how to provide assistance to students and kept me informed of information that was relevant to the students that I was working with. Many teachers have included the EA as a team member in their classroom and seek the EA's opinion as they work with and get to know the student or students. When the teacher outlines expectations, teaching strategies, recording procedures, and behavior management, as an EA, you will know what is expected of you. Most important, I feel, to be effective as an EA, communication with the teacher is key. We are both there for the benefit of the child and want to do the best that we can. Since all classroom settings are extremely busy, it is very important that the teacher and EA communicate daily. I have also found this to be the most challenging because of the busy classroom setting. It is important for the EA to share with the teacher what went well and what didn't when working with students so that the teacher can look at alternatives to the program. It is helpful if the teacher keeps the EA informed of day-to-day operation, changes in schedule, and special events. As an EA, it's important to ask questions to clarify if I'm clear on directions that have been given by the teacher. Even a few minutes at the beginning of the day or at the end of the day are most important in sharing information about the students you are working with. Written communication and oral communication are very important to stay aware of the students' learning goals. Communication that is clear, concise, honest, and frequent to ensure the same goals and effort are coordinated to enhance the students' learning.